I was a former board president of the Blackburn Center, and I started as a volunteer about 15 years ago doing public speaking for the Blackburn Center. I got involved for two reasons. I used to donate money to the Blackburn Center, and when I noticed that a form came around, they were asking for volunteers, and I always felt that, you know, everybody deserves to be safe, particularly in their home. You always think of your home as being a safe place, and there's so many people that suffer and don't have that. And the second thing is that I was really cranky that 97% of the time my gender, the male gender, was the perpetrators in domestic and sexual violence. And I felt that, you know, I was not one of these types of people, and the majority of men are not. And so it's important that men stand with women and work together to get rid of both domestic and sexual violence. This is the big fundraiser for the Blackburn Center, the annual Walk a Mile in Her Shoes. And if you can look down, I have on my red high heel shoes that I'm going to walk a mile. You should take a look down there. And it's for men to understand what it's like to walk in shoes that are high heels. But it's more importantly, it's to support the Blackburn Center and all the victims of domestic and sexual violence. Men can make a huge impact because, you know, this is not a women's issue. This is a men's issue as well as a women's issue. It's, you know, we all have wives and girlfriends and daughters and nieces and mothers and friends. So we have to stand together with women and show our support for the cause to eradicate domestic violence and sexual violence. So it's important, too, that that men understand that when people are in a situation like that, it's important to believe a woman who's been violated and to help them seek out help at places like the Blackburn Center, either by calling the 800 number or by getting in touch with the Blackburn Center and utilizing a lot of the services that are offered.